How's it going, YouTube? It's the Caveman here. Welcome back to Dark Souls 3. Let's continue our adventure. Yeah, you're going down, son. Woke up nice and early. Started recording. Just too excited to record, so. Sorry, Poochie. Come on, big boy. Come on. I hate the dogs in this game. Did not grab. There it is. Come on. I need to move my mic from my face. Sorry, whenever I wake up early in the mornings, I have a breathing. My nose is awful and I can't breathe. So I apologize. I fear that would have been a backstab, but okay. Down. I'm so excited to be recording this, especially with my new headset. Everything just sounds so much better. All the souls we can get. Now, I don't know if I'm gonna let this abyss creature up here transform or not, just because it's so hard whenever you're low level. Nah, I'm not gonna let him. Whenever I level up and everything, that's when I'll do it. Okay. Let's go. Now, last episode to talk about the dragon. I will be getting rid of it, but I won't do that on camera until it has, like, a smidge of health left. Just because it takes so long. Should I rest of the bonfire? Nah, I'm not going to. I don't want to rest in the bonfire. Okay, get down. Don't mess with me. As you guys can tell, I don't have the Ashen Estus Flask because I don't use much magic. The only thing I'll use that for is my sword art, and it's not very often I use it. I only use it against tough enemies. So, whoa! Hey, buddy. I thought I killed you. Yeah, he almost got me, but I remember. Oh, I really just want to make it to the next bonfire. I don't. The dragon's always iffy for me. I don't know, it's either he plays nice or he doesn't. I just want to know what petrified like this dragon, or if it's actually frozen or whatnot. Okay. heal up and get more health. I didn't realize that I... What did I... Oh, I died against the guy with the katana. Of course. Okay. Backstabs for days. You just gotta run. Whoa, guys. The dragon was supposed to kill you, not me. Yeah, so you die. Oh, I failed. That dragon does not sound happy. I will go be able to get those items. I just want to make it to this bonfire. Don't worry, Mr. Knight. I'll take care of you later. I know there's a guy here to my left, but I don't fight him unless he follows me up here. And apparently he's not gonna follow me. Is he following? Did I summon someone? No. He's not gonna let me rest. Why? Why you do this to me, game? There we go. Not doing enough damage to him. I still got that throwing knife in me. Yeah, get down. Huh? He had a sword. I really didn't want to fight him right there, but it's okay. Go back and rest, and then you get those items from the dragon. Then we get to fight something that everyone hates fighting. Because it tricks everyone. Okay. This guy's so annoying. I just... You did not drop anything. Might you just go on your way. Come on. No. Oh, wow. Oh my gosh. That was, of course, this, but I'm not strong enough to use it.
Oh,
Okay. Now, before I get into those other items, I'm actually going to shoot him away. Let me see if I can make this jump. Whoop. Yeah. I'm actually just going to go buy a bunch of arrows and just get rid of him. Oh my gosh. And the knight has seen me, and now I have to deal with both of you. No, I am not dying to you. Yeah, you can come down the steps, buddy. Yeah. Caveman wins every time. I don't know why I'm fighting him so derpy. I've sat there and fought him for hours just to get the full set of armor. And didn't die once to him. I don't know why I'm just being an idiot today. Here. Oh, sorry about that. I went to scratch my nose and I hit my mic. I can never time this guy up. Just downstairs, there is more enemies, but you need the cell key to get the guy out that's underneath there. He's the thief, so there's, I mean, you could go down there if you just want souls, but now there's an abyss beast over here, but the best thing to do is they're weak to fire bombs. I don't think I had any yet. Just let him transform, kill all the enemies. Come on. Hey now. Yeah. Get down. Now there'll be a... I don't know this game 100%, but I just know this area. Hey, little buddy. Yeah, I gotcha. I got lucky that time. I'll head down here. Just to get a little bit more souls before the episode ends. Oh, you. I'm stuck on something, okay? Like, I'm stuck on something. Oh, you're climbing right back up, aren't you? Okay. No way! Oh. Yep. I think that's going to be the end of this episode, guys. I'm going to go back and get the souls and then rest back at the bonfire. Oh, I'm such an idiot. You guys have a wonderful day, wonderful evening, or wonderful night. This is the Caveman signing out. See ya.